This is our Defeat Watcher, using all undead pets for the unstoppable undead part of the Family Fighter achievement. In your first slot, a Lost Alodron, or equivalent pet with the following abilities: Siphon Life and Curse of Doom. In your second slot, a Blighted Squirrel with Wood Chipper, Crouch and Stampede. And in your final slot, any level 25 undead pet with a bonus damage ability against magic, such as a Scourge Whelpling with Tail Sweep. This one probably won't be used, but it's there just in case there's some bad RNG. Start with your Lost Alodron or equivalent pet, cast Curse of Doom. Watch over use Antean Cannon and put your pet into its undead round. When the undead round, cast Siphon Life. When the undead round is finished and your pet has been defeated, bring in your Blighted Squirrel. Cast Crouch, followed by Wood Chipper, and then Stampede. If Watcher is still alive at the end of Stampede, cast Wood Chipper. If you were unlucky with some bad RNG and your Blighted Squirrel died early, use your third pet to finish up the fight. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.